There is a saying that goes, Wathinta abafazi, Wathinta'imbokodo. Which basically means that the spirit of a woman cannot be broken. We wanted the world to know that we are strong, unshakable, and unbreakable. But maybe they hurt us because we tell them that our hearts were strong as rocks. Maybe they saw children as imbokodo as well. Others that could be wounded and remain unbreakable. There's a saying that goes,